Miss the rain, I really do. Oh. Oh, so you witnessed me taking my 5-hour energy drink. So now, I'll be all juiced up when I get home. Juiced up to put my shorts on and let my glow-in-the-dark legs be exposed. And then, I suppose, looking at my hands, because they're probably going to be filled with blood blisters tomorrow. Yes. My vajayjay's going away. Oh, so I got nothing to report other than today was absolutely insane. Yes, my day today was freaking nuts because it was Friday, because it was unusually busy, and because, sadly, my buddy at the cubicle farm that helps me out got the sack. She got the sack. Because doesn't really matter, does it? Because the because they gave her is a sack of shit. They told her, well, it looks like I got a few minutes, I'm sitting here. They told her that they were getting rid of her because they couldn't afford to pay her anymore. They couldn't afford to pay her for the 20 hours a week that they pay her. Yeah, they pay her for 20 hours a week and she works like 60 hours a week. So to me, that reason was a load of shit. And I won't get into the real reason they got into her because, well, it's an ugly situation. She didn't do anything wrong at all. She got the sack because she's partners with one of the owners in the office. There's 6 owners in the office and 2 of them are married and are in the middle of a really ugly divorce. But there's still owners in the office. And the girl that got the sack is partners with one of them. So, unfortunately, they sided with one of the partners and, yeah. But today, I got happy news for my pal at the cubicle farm. Today, I found out she got another job. She got another job with somebody else that I absolutely adore and that I know will really appreciate her and treat her like the queen that she is, because she's just a wonderful person. And yeah, let's just say she'll be very, 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 very happy that she doesn't have to deal with that bullcrap anymore. Kind of jealous, honestly. Yeah, so we made it through to Friday. And, I don't really want to go home right now. I don't want to go home because I don't really feel like digging. I don't. My arms are still tired from carrying excuse me, half bucket loads of sand. And I think I'm gonna have to do it all weekend. Whatever. Alright, this vlog is not exciting at all. So later, when I've had a few beers and something more exciting is going on, I'll chime back in. So enjoy the lovely weather we are having for right now, because the weatherman told us it was going to rain for 4 days. Let's just pray it's not going to. Oh, would you look at that? I just made it onto my block. You see all the traffic that's backed up? Insane. Alright, that's enough of boringness for now. I'll see you later. Thanks for listening.